dick. Corvette, Corvette. Half of the motherfucker jet like that. I was too high and I had jet lag. And they say, Uzi, why you talk like that? Why you walk like that? Why?
What's going on to the Notification Squad? How you guys feeling today? It is your boy, Freddy Syria Banta III. Back again with another banger video, man. Now, it is 8:54 and I'm doing this video. Today, I'm actually going to do the Marry, Kill, or Smash Love and Hip Hop Hollywood Edition. So, I want to give a shout out to everyone that's been watching my videos, man. Let me know down below. If y'all want some different content next time, but I will make sure to do them for y'all. So in today's video, right, this is going to be this Marry, Kill, or Smash Love and Hip Hop Hollywood Edition. And on Sunday, I'm doing another one, which is going to be the Love and Hip Hop Edition Reunion. This is actually going to be a reunion, actually, you know what I'm saying? Before we hop into this video, though, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Eyes are red. Don't mind. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know, man. Look, I was upset, okay? Look, I was not okay. Look, man, I just broke down. You know what I'm saying? I was in tears. You know what I'm saying? I don't even want to talk about it. But anyways, I'm just going to keep everything that happened, you know what I'm saying, that to myself. I'm not going to explain it on camera. But before we hop to this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn my post notifications on. And yeah, Let's hop right into it. Enough talking, let's hop right into it. Alright, man. Alright, so look. So I'm gonna go on Google, right? I have the screen recording up here, and I'm saying let's hope it's gonna. Alright. I'm just gonna Google Love and Hip Hop. God damn, I can't even type right. Yeah, I can't even type right. Love and Hip Hop. Alright, let's see who we have here. You know what I'm saying? Alright, we're gonna start off with Nicki Murderis, if I said that right. As usual, you know what I'm saying? She bad as hell. I'm definitely smashing, you know what I'm saying? I cannot take any longer, bro. Like, literally, bro. I hope my phone right now is on 28%. So let's just hurry up and get this video done, you know what I'm saying? Before I have to. Next female I have up here is Lyrica Anderson. I think I should be number two next time, you know what I'm saying? I mean, should be Nicki Baby, but this girl, though. I mean, she a little baddie, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, look, I mean, you was acting all crazy, you know what I'm saying? When I was watching the show, you was all crazy. All right. Let me stop for real, because, you know what I'm saying? I'm not even in the mood for nothing right now, you know what I'm saying? Right now, you know what I'm saying? You see my eyes right now, you know what I'm saying? I was in tears, you know what I'm saying? I was crying, you know what I'm saying? I'm not even going to talk about it, you know what I'm saying? I'm not even in the mood right now, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not even in the mood to even be talking about this. I mean, okay, I'll go with this kill, you know what I'm saying? I'll go with the smash or kill. And she's married to this guy right here. As y'all don't know, if y'all don't watch the show yet, like, the one you're watching right now, like, the video I'm actually showing you, you know what I'm saying? It's like a real, this is a dude here, she was dating, and there was, like, a situation between Safari and the other dude that was talking smack about somebody else, about their wife. So, but, anyways. Next person, alright, next film we have here is Masika Kalasia, if I said that right. I don't know how that's gonna say. Masika, I'll just say that. I'll definitely marry, obviously. Like, there's nothing really interesting about you. It's my personal. Also, bro, look. Like I said before, in the beginning of this video, it's my personal opinion. So, yeah. We're just gonna move on. All right, next girl we have right here is Nia Riley. Not gonna lie, you look a little spicy right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm not just saving your picture right now. If you're watching this, man, you're bad. I mean, I'll go with the Mary, obviously. There's nothing really interesting about you. All right, Kaeja Cole. All right, let's see what you're working with. Oh, I'm definitely going to kill her. Oh, my God. Hold on, why is my... Okay, hold my camera. Okay, we're good. I hope it doesn't mess up the screen recording. Tomorrow is going to be my last Marry, Kill, or Smash edition. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to do some different content. So make sure y'all comment down below what y'all want to see next. Also, my birthday is around the corner, bro. You see, my birthday is around the corner. It's like next month, you know what I'm saying? Today is the 13th. Yeah. I mean, I would save your picture, but nah, not today. Because you was acting all crazy, but... Oh my gosh. Alexis Sky. Oh, this one, that has to be a kill, obviously. I'm actually going to save a picture because, you know, I'm actually exposing you. She fell in love with Fetty Wap. If y'all don't know who Fetty Wap is, this is what he looks like. You feel me? That's the guy that she fell in love with on the show. If y'all subscribe to their channel, I'll link it down below in the description. All right, we're going to go into my dark-skinned ladies now, man. We got to support our black females, our black shorties, you know what I'm saying? We gotta support them. All right, Paris Phillips, if I said her last name wrong, correct me on that, I don't even know. Okay, I'm actually gonna say very, you know what I'm saying? Love the hip-hop family reunion, I really mess with it. I mess with it heavy though, I'm not gonna lie. Something calm, you feel me? I'm definitely going to marry because she's so goddamn. All right, next team we have here is Justine and Dora Skyers. I don't know. Obviously, there's nothing really to say about you. I mean, I just go with the marry. I mean, I'll just go with the smash. I'll go with the smash, obviously. I don't know if I miss anyone or... Alright, we're gonna go into our next one, Tierra Mary. Oh, damn, she's so damn bad as hell. I'm definitely smashing. I'm definitely going to smash. Because the fact is, you know what I'm saying, all these girls, you know what I'm saying, they're older, you know what I'm saying, I don't know why I'm looking at older girls. I'm actually all underage, you know what I'm saying, I'm actually 17, but I'm actually going to turn 18 next month, so. Hey, look, go wish your boy happy birthday, because, you know, all right. Enough of that. All right. Next female we have up here on this channel is... So next one we have here is Monice. I just say her first name, Monice. You know what I'm saying? Monice. You looking good right now. You know what I'm saying? You looking good, actually. I'm not even going to lie to you. I'm not even lying. I mean, I don't know. I would just go with a kill or marry. I don't want to say the word because... All right, Princess Love. Okay, let's see what she's working with. Oh, shit. If you guys don't know what it says, this is like Ray J. I don't know, man. You guys know who this guy is? I can't even say his name. I forgot his name because, no, I've literally forgot what the show was. I'm definitely going to smash. I'm smashing. Keep it bug. If you watch this, I'm going to smash. If you're watching the video, I'm sorry, but I had to do it. I had to expose y'all. I had to expose you for this. All Next female we have is Hazel E. Definitely a kill. Straight up. Respectfully. Honestly, nothing to say about you. So, hey, look. I really have no clue, man. Listen. Obviously, bro. Literally. Alright, next theme we have is... Alright, so the last theme we have is Brooke Valentine. Oh my gosh, this girl. Oh my gosh, this girl, yo. Bro, just look at her, bro. Look at how good she looks, bro. Y'all don't understand how good she is looking, bro. Y'all don't even understand, like... Y'all see, you see this girl up here? Y'all don't understand how good she looks. I'm definitely smashing, bro. You see, I'm definitely gonna smash, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Anyways, man, I'm not... Look. Oh, she got a man's, okay. I see him. But if you're watching this, I still your crush. If you're watching this, I still your girl, Sekna. I'm not gonna say the word. I can't even curse on YouTube. See, I cannot curse on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, that's going to be it for today's video, man. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn my post notifications on. And yeah, it's B-Boy Freddy. I'm going to see you guys next time. Peace. Sex fit for the bad bitch, and we both feeling ruthless. If I see you up in the spot, I look him in his face like you ain't gonna do shit. Sourcing, tooling.